Dear Josh, it's been a long time since we last talked. I saw a squirrel today and thought of you. I've been keeping very busy. How have you been? What are your plans? I wish you could answer right now, but that's not how letters work. I trust you have a lot going on too. You have always been one busy guy. No. You have always been the busy one. Guy.
You're busy!
Listen, Josh, I can't keep this in any longer. Okay, now I feel I can really open up.
Mmm, yeah, yum! Oh, baby, that tastes good!
Josh, it happened. I fell in love. I never thought I would feel this way, but it's just like we always used to talk about. I think about her laugh. I think about her smile. I think about her naked. Her naked eyes. Her naked, naked eyes. Her eyes are naked when they're not closed. I guess that means eyelids are like clothes for eyeballs. Which stinks because they can never go shopping. But I guess that's why they save so much darn money. Gosh, I miss this. We have the best conversations. As long as we're catching up, there are a few things I wanted to go over with you. It all started when they told me I had astigmatism. And then I thought, why even bother washing my hands? What makes them more special than the rest of my body? I found a huge wart on my thigh. I licked the envelope twice. But I didn't need to. I guess I just liked the taste of envelopes. Ketchup was everywhere. I can't eat peanuts. Not because I'm allergic, but because the shape makes me uncomfortable. Anyway, Josh, I hope this letter gets to you safe, and I can't wait to hear back from you. Love, Nick. Dear Josh, it's been a long time since we last talked. I saw a squirrel today and thought of you.